Clement as we get set for this tilt. Gary looking forward to it. A couple of teams both have something to prove. This should be a good one.
Not only, Bill, in this game do we have the teams facing one another, but the stare down from each end.
Two awesome goalies. I know what the coaches are saying. Look, they can't stop what they can't see. Get traffic in front. Make sure you screen them.
They've got possession in their own end. Sticks, lots of them trying to find that puck. He'll carry this one. Not a lot of pressure up through center ice. Breaks that offensive flow up. Good pass right up the center. He's got pressure. Fistrick. Quick opportunity. Save. Intercepts that one. Bad save. Prister. Roenick. That pass right straight ahead. Wrists it. Samson. Tremendous hit right there. Both of them are going to feel that one. Turned over in the zone. Hangs on to that one in the offensive zone. To Austin. There's a pass on the return. Fistrick up the wing to Hill, to Daly. Back. Nice quick snap. Oh, what a shot! Scores! Daly's chance was there. He took it. He's got himself a goal.
High to the glove side, gear. That's a place this goalie doesn't want to give up, especially when he's standing.
Always rather work with that lead, and now they've got one.
Yeah, we'll see if they can take advantage of that big adrenaline burst you get when you score.
To Fistrick. Return pass. Return back to Tsarev. Into the offensive zone. 3-on-2. Break pass. Front of the net. Through center ice. Good poke check to knock that away and break up the offensive attack. There's one up ice. Hill to Daly. That one straight up the middle. Oh, he wristed that one. That'll be gloved. Goldman's chance came off a wrist shot, and most, I think, were halfway out of their seats here thinking that was going in, Bill. What a save made. And they've got that puck now in the offensive zone off the draw. Ooh, dangerous move to Samson. To Daly. There's a wrist shot. Boy, good opportunity, but it's over the net.
Yeah, that rising shot just kept rising a little too much.
Huge collision takes place. What a shot. He's going to try and complete this shift. I don't know, Bill.
I don't know either, Gary. He is hurt, and if he doesn't shake it off, his players on the team got to be yelling at him to get off.
Looking around, decides to lug it into the zone. Oh, he wants to pass this to Hill, to Daly. Roenick. First period has come to an end, and they've got him on the board. After one, it's 1-0. Bill, there was a period there just wasn't much room in the ice.
Not much at all, Gary. Really well executed defensively.
Daly's goal, that has given them the lead as we head to our break. with that puck drop, our second period's underway. To Daly. Austin. Up the boards he goes. He'll stall the offense. Breaks it up. Tremendous hit. Fires it. Scores! And that's going to tie this game up. That's a really nice wrist shot he just took.
And Gary, for this goalie, he just had to hope that he got lucky and have the handle of his stick stop this one because it was high to the stick.
There's a face-off win in the middle. Big snapshot. Nice save with the pad. Penalty to come. Daly's going to go. It's going to be two for boarding.
Boy, Gary, did he ever earn this one. That was a tattoo.
Off the draw, they control it in their zone. Needed to get that puck out of there, and he did. He's cleared it the length of the ice. To Hammond. He'll take that one back and skate with it. Drops it deeper. Picks it off. Clearing attempt. That'll move the puck up. He clears. Got it back in their own end. They'll start the rush. Takes that wing-to-wing pass. To Austin. This game tied. He's the reason, and he got it in this period.
And Gary, I'm not surprised at these boos at all. If these fans could get at this player, I think they'd jump him. Remember, he injured that guy earlier in the game.
Picks it up. Moves it to the blue line. Tremendous save. That was marked for the back of the net. Here's a chance to clear. Nice play to clear. Took a while. Good pressure. Got to hustle up the offense now. Tarone. It's returned to him. To Austin. Good wing pass right there. Big shot. Big save with a blocker. Puck along the boards as they dig for it. From down low, back up to the blue line. To Sampson. To Daly. On the wing carries. Roenick. Good check put on. Moves that back up. Sampson to Daly. Two on two the other way. Shoots! Breaks that up with a good defensive play to Fistra. There's a point man looking for a little room. And that one he puts away with a glove. Sampson. That's where you want to have some good stick work in front of your netminder. Arm is up. We'll go on here. We got a penalty. Hamill's going to go to the sin bin. 2 minutes charging.
Gary, this had to be payback for something that happened earlier because he clearly charged him.
And that Draga, they got it in their own end. To Daly. Goaltender freezes that for a draw. Over 9 minutes left to go here in the second period. Austin's goal here in the second period, the only one scored, and it has resulted in this game being tied. Stick save, and he knocks it away. Sampson. To Fistra. To Daly. Couldn't find a way through center, so they dump it in. Picks it up in front. Controls at the point. That'll get a whistle for the offside. There's a neutral zone face-off win. He'll throw that puck into the wide side as he gets it into the zone. The attempt at clear doesn't get it out of there. It's stopped. Pokes that away. He picks up the loose puck. Roenick. Brings that into the zone. Yikes. That's a major league collision right there. What a shot. That puck along that blue line, he finds a handle. Takes that one from one wall to the other. Daly. Big wrist shot. Save made. Good pass up the wing to moving forward. Shot, pad, save. Nice effort. Pretty good dump right there. Not a lot on it, but it ends up in the offensive corner. Snap that one. Off the blocker. He gets that one up the wing. Wrist shot on. Puts that one in the mitt. That's a scoring chance. Second period almost done. It'll come off the pads. He's a save. Bradley's got it. Not going to let go of it either. We'll have a whistle and a draw coming. A great play to tie up on the faceoff and get that puck free for his teammate. Big time wrist shot. Needs to get rid of this puck. Well, I know you want to finish your shift, but what's he doing?
Right now, not very much, because he looks like he's really in trouble.
Two teams putting on a good show. This one's evenly matched, and it is not over. 1-1 at the end of two. This was a period where you had one team dominating in the hit department.
And that was the team that was completely mentally prepared to play.
Nothing happened after this one. This is the one that tied it up, and that stays the same as we head to the intermission. Third period underway. There's a little flip into the corner. Good possession control right there. He'll take that behind the cage. Offensive rush. 3-on-2. Shoots over the net. Roenick. Tough work. Quick shot. Bounces away. Moves the return pass. Daly. To Sampson. To Austin. Turnover. Goldman's struggling all night long, trying to stay away from the big hits, and he can't find a place to hide. Goalie on his way to the bench. The extra man's coming out. Sampson. And another penalty in this game as he skates over to tell us what it is. Goldman's being assessed a 2-minute minor tripping.
Oh, yeah, he had a stick in the wrong spot here, Gary. That is a tripping penalty for sure.
Face-off win comes to the offensive end. Good wrist shot. Boy, that did not miss by much.
Close. A little bit of a vapor trail after it, too.
Roenick's making the right moves tonight. He gets that one out of the zone, gives his team a chance to regroup. Oh, what an opportunity. 3-on-1 into the zone. He's got that puck at the point. A shot from well out of the scoring range for him. That is not a good... Score! And a goal with the advantage. Put it under power play. This is where goal scorers make their money, boys. where you get down in front of that goaltender, you get a deflection, you're going to get a goal.
And Gary, we know when some is not enough. In a case like this, he didn't get a big enough piece of the puck.
So we go into the final minutes of this one in a tight game.
Right where they wanted to be, though, Gary, with a one-goal lead.
Daly's efforts in the dot, magnificent. That's one of the reasons his club's on top. Roenick. Shot blocked to Daly. He picked up a pivotal goal in this period. It has given that team the one-goal lead. Snatched that one. Nice glove save. Daly's opportunity to win a big face-off. He's done it so far tonight. Offensive attack. Save with a blocker. He'll carry the puck up the wing this time. Goldman's given that puck away again. That has been a problem all night. One of the reasons they're behind. Oh, just missed that one over the net.
No, bad sound for the shooter when you hear puck hitting glass.
Intercepted. Hill. Here's an opportunity. To Daly. Gets the puck. Shot. Not on net. He's wide. To Fistra. Chalked that one up as a pad save. Fistra. To Daly. Good breakup. Quick shot. Fistrick's great chance came on a shot that was just flying. I mean, you could hear it whizzing. Goaltender had it. Wow, what an opportunity denied right there. Getting close to that final buzzer here in this third period. Daly's power play goal. It's the lead goal. It came earlier in the period. They'll see if it's going to be a game winner. There's an offensive opportunity. Great leg save. They're on him. Trying to move it off the boards. Gets the stick on that. Nice wrister. Goldman's opportunities tonight, usually he buries them.
And this is how you turn a shaft of your stick into sawdust. When you miss, you get frustrated and you start squeezing it.
Third period almost over. Let's see if we get one more big play. Toronto gets that puck back, and there's the whistle on the offside. Goldman's chance came on a shot that he'd like to have over again. He was unable to put this one by the netminder. Didn't get it on net. There's a neutral zone faceoff win. Quick shot. Big save. Needs to move this. Down to the other end. Daly. They'll send this one in deep on the other side. Touches the puck. That'll draw the whistle and an icing call. There's what you wanted, a defensive zone face-off win. Daly, neutral zone, good stand-up poke check.
Well, when you come to a hockey game, you're never really quite sure what's going to be on the menu. For me, there was a little bit of everything in this game.
Bill, real good game. I mean, not a lot of offense here. Game was played tight to the vest. If they got the game winner, they'll take the W with them. All right, let's go back while we got a minute and see what some of the big plays were tonight. That's our game. I'm Gary Thorne. On behalf of Bill Clement and EA Sports, we wish you a pleasant adieu.